Mr. Vassetti. Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, well, just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
Look at the arse on that. Oh, all right, girls, you're lost, mate, innit?
All right, me old China. How's it hanging?
What do you know about counterfeiting?
Oh, I'm fine, Paul. How about you? Oh, all right, all right, all right. You obviously are busy, man. All I know about dodgy readies is to try and supply the plates. Ah, oh, fuck.
You know,
they've got a shipping company down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Thanks, Paul.
What's the matter with you, you maniac? Give me another drink, lively.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
This is not a joke, man. for you. Oh, all right, no defense, no defense.
So far up.
Oh,
your ass.
I told.
You won't live to see tomorrow. Come on, man.
Enough. Get on, touch.